Hello, my name is Molly White, and I just started with clinical behavior analysis a couple weeks ago as a behavior support specialist, and I am really enjoying the position. Just the past couple weeks, I've been working in the office while I build up my caseload, and I have absolutely loved getting to know all of the staff and employees at CBA. Something that I really love from the moment I came in for orientation is just the energy and the atmosphere when you walk in the office. Everybody is smiling, everybody's positive, everybody not only works together, but you can tell that they're all friends and they are family. So a little bit about me. I started out going to graduate school at Western Kentucky University, where I studied clinical psychology. And after graduate school, I started working as a behavior specialist in Southern Indiana, which is the same job I have here at CBA. I did that for a few years in Southern Indiana and decided I wanted to come back to my hometown and start doing it more here and get some more experience from the awesome BCBAs at CBA. So a reason why I love ABA and behavior analysis is because I can really work one-on-one with clients and their families and identify what things they want to work on, what goals that they have. And it's really a team effort. You know, I'm working with staff, I'm working with parents, sometimes even siblings or other family members. And we all work as a team to really see that behavior change and see that individual progress. So it's something that is very rewarding for not only me, but also for the families that I work with. I've just loved spending time with clients and their families in their environment, getting to know their family members, getting to know, you know, their interests, what they really enjoy doing.